day. In this session of English, we are going to start with the new chapter, that is chapter number one, the world around us. Now, the world around us is very beautiful.
Yes,
yes or no? Yes. It's full of beauty, natural beauty.
Yes,
yes or no?
Yes.
Natural
yes.
beauty, right? Natural beauty like what natural things we are having? Mountains, rivers, oceans, trees, right? This all sunlight, universe, this all are natural beauties that we are having. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Now, in that, we will talk about water. Water is a natural resource.
Yes.
Is it a natural resource?
Yes.
We are getting it naturally.
Yes.
And most important resource?
Yes.
Now, rain is the main source of natural resource, that is water.
Yes.
Yes or no? Rain is the main source, right? So we also used to say that grow more tree, get more rain. Why? Because if we will get more rain, we will get more water. And water is very, very important for human survivalness also. Now we can survive with the help of water. Yes or no? We can survive with the help of water. Water is necessary for our body.
Yes.
And even our earth. How much percentage of earth is covered with water?
Yes.
Right? So that much percent of our earth area is having water body. It is covered with water body. In the same way, our body, right? Our body is also, most of the part is of water body. It is means in that also water body is water is present more than blood. Yes or no? Yes, more than blood, water is present in our body. So it is very important for us to have water, more and more water. And that's why teacher never says to, if you ask that teacher, can I have water, teacher never says no. Why? Because that is very important thing for our body. So it is, we can survive without food for many days, but we cannot survive without water. Yes or no? We can survive without food for 3 days, for 5 days, 8 days, even for a month, but we cannot survive without water. Water is so important. Yes, so in this chapter, the world around us, we are going to learn all about what?
Water.
Now in activity 1, there is one puzzle given in the textbook. It can float, fly or fall. Is found on the land, in the oceans, the sky. In what I eat and drink. In fact, in every part of me. It's most needed, most wasted, most common substance on the earth. Available for price or for free. Now, it is worshipped and feared. It is life-giving and also causing death. It is what?
Water.
Of course, we are talking about what?
Water.
Water. Water can float.
Yes.
Water can fall down.
Yes.
In the form of rain.
Yes.
So it can fly also.
Yes.
Right. And it can found in oceans.
Yes.
It can found in the sky.
Yes,
it is found in what you eat.
Yes.
It also for cooking purpose also we require water, right? It is found. It is, we have to drink it. We can drink it in the form of drinking also. We can take it, right? In fact, in every part of body, water is present. Yes or no?
Yes.
Right. So it is the most needed substance for our body. Now, it is most needed, it is most wasted also.
Yes.
Yes or no? We used to waste water, we used to pollute water. Yes or no? So, it is most wasted, it is most needed, and it is most common substance on the earth. As I told you, 71% of the earth surface is covered by
water.
So, this is very beautiful puzzle given in the textbook. Available for the price. Now if you go somewhere outside, if you want water, you have to buy it.
Yes.
Right? So they will take money.
Yes.
So it is means it is available in the price also, and it is available free of cost also. Yes or no? Right. Now it is worship. Now have you heard that we used to worship river Ganga?
Yes.
And many other rivers, not only river Ganga. I am giving you one example. In the same way we used to worship many rivers, right? Yes or no? So it is worshipped also and it is feared also. We used to tell, right, that water, fire, these all things are dangerous things, right? Right. So it is feared also, it is worshipped also. It can give you life also, it can take your life also. Right. Water can give you life. If you have water, you will be fit and healthy. But it can take your life also. For example, if any disaster, natural disaster occur like flood, like tsunami, it can take your life. Right. So in this way, a beautiful puzzle is given by the author for water. So in this chapter, we are going to learn all about what?
Water.
Now, first we will start with water for humans. Now I already told you for humans how it is important. Yes or no?
Yes.
Water is very important for what? For human to survive. For what? For surviving. Yes or no? For surviving, is it important or not?
Yes.
Right. Now, do you know the logic about that? As I told you, that more water is present in our body. But if something is hurt, why blood is coming out? Why not water?
Because our outside is being in
veins. In veins, what is present?
Blood.
Right, but water is more important. In short, I am trying to say, right? So, water for humans, as it is required to survive, right? Our body is also having substance of water. Our body is also having the substance that is called water. Water, we human use water for many purpose. Yes or no? For drinking, for cooking, for washing clothes. Then tell me basic questions. Bathing, then brushing,
cooking
I told. Right. So we human use water in many ways. Yes or no? Don't look at each other, look at me. Okay. So what we used to do, we used to use water in many ways, right? Now here in textbook they have given that importance of water for human, right? Now we are going to learn about why water is important for human body.